Oh no! I'm late for school.
Grace, this is the 10th time you've been late to my class.
I'm very sorry.
Sorries won't help. Now go to the principal's office.
So Grace, why are you here?
I was late to school because my alarm clock didn't go off this morning.
Grace, you know you are supposed to arrive to class on time. That's it. You're hereby expelled. Go home now.
Grace, we just got a call from Principal Kimberly saying you were late for the 10th time and got expelled. That's it. You are grounded for the first time and for a month.
Now go to your room now.